So between 3 and 4, I'm usually getting out of class, probably preparing to go to another class. I have classes on the hill. This is just kind of a nice thing to do, just to walk around campus. And spend a lot of time in the UC because social life goes on in there also. They have a lot of events. They have different events at night. We can come watch free movies. They have paintings where they sell things and all of that stuff. So it's a lot of fun.